There once was a corporal bold.
Yes, gawky, round-shouldered and lean.
No, very good-looking with plenty of cash. In battle, courageous, hot-headed and rash. With a small but extremely becoming moustache.
Oh, that isn't the one that I mean.
Now it's your turn.
There once was a vivandière.
Old, grumpy, red-headed and vain.
Not at all, very young, with no sort of defect. Exceedingly lovely and highly correct.
Oh, don't make a pretty, these girls recollect. Are always remarkably plain.
Rather rude, isn't it?
Not a bit. True to life, that's all. Now, we must have an incident of a dramatic and sensational nature.
I know. They get married.
Not yet. First comes promotion.
The regent one morning by chance, observing the corporal, said, it would be nothing short of a public disgrace to keep such a trump in the corporal's place. She will make him a colonel or covered with lace.
The regent was weak in the head.
Taking the fact at a glance, to his arms most unblushingly flew.
And he was so deeply in love, I declare, that he married her there.
And he married her there. And it ends with a wedding in Hanover Square, as a three-volume novel should do.